In 1855 in old California, a man was looking in the paper one day. Uncle Sam needs a postman to carry the mail through the High Sierra Mountains over godforsaken trails. Snowshoe Thompson told him he swore he was the man. I'll get through them mountains if anybody can. He took a pair of snowshoes, he took a pair of skis, and lit out through the mountains where a normal man would freeze. He was cautious as a mountain cat, fleet as a deer, tough as a grizzly bear, he knew no fear. He lived a life of danger, bringing mountain people news, 'cause Snowshoe Thompson packed the mail on through. In the High Sierra Mountains, it was 32 below. Blue blizzards fairly whistled, bringing 40 feet of snow. No one dared to venture on the slippery mountain trails, but Snowshoe kept a-coming, he was packing U.S. mail. His face was weather-beaten from his many rugged miles, but he knew it was worth it when he'd see the people smile. His deeds are not forgotten, listed in the Hall of Fame. They're changing Old Squaw Valley to Snowshoe Thompson's name. He was cautious as a mountain cat, fleet as a deer, tough as a grizzly bear, he knew no fear. He lived a life of danger, bringing mountain people news, 'cause Snowshoe Thompson packed a mail on through.